गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, एज डिस्कस्ड अर्लियर वी विल डिस्कस सम न्यूमेरिकल प्रॉब्लम्स इन दिस पर्टिकुलर चैप्टर इन दिस पर्टिकुलर वीडियो. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल इन दिस फर्स्ट इलस्ट्रेशन आइडेंटिफाई द डिफरेंट आउटपुट लेवल्स विच मेक द डिफरेंट फेज ऑफ द ऑपरेशन ऑफ लॉ ऑफ वेरिएबल रिटर्न्स. ओके, वेरिएबल इनपुट आर दीज, टोटल फिजिकल प्रोडक्ट इज दिस, वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट मार्जिनल प्रोडक्ट. सो inputs will be here, total product will be here. Now marginal, first of all marginal will be zero, then formula of marginal product will be total product minus previous total product. Okay, so 8 minus 0 will be 8, then 20 minus 8 will be 12, then 20 minus 20 will be 0, 16 minus 20 will be minus 4. So this is the phase 1, then phase 2, and when it comes to negative it will be phase 3. Okay, just moving to another illustration. Here unit of labor is given, total output is given, and we have to find out the marginal product and phases, same as the previous illustration. Total units will be here, total product will be here, we have to find out marginal product. 50, then it will be also be 50, then 110 minus 50 it will be 60, 150 minus 10, 110 40, then 180 minus 50 30, 180 minus 80 will be 0, and after that when it will be 150 minus 80 it will be minus 30. Minus 30 means negative value phase 3. Okay. Let's see two or three more examples. Okay. Now, in this, we have to calculate AP and MP from TP. It's very simple. Level of output will be here, level of, then total product will be here, it's given. Now, average product will be TP upon unit. So, 0 upon 0 will be 0, 5 upon 1 will be 5. 12 upon 2 will be 6, then so on. We will divide the total product from the following units, we will get AP. Now when it comes to marginal product, we have to find out it by, first of all it will be nothing, then 5 minus 0 it will be 5, 12 minus 5 it will be 7, 20 minus 12 it will be 8, and so on. So this is it for the chapter. We will study the upcoming things in the upcoming videos. Till then, you all are requested to keep learning, keep studying and keep focusing. If you find any doubt and any query, you can ask. Our school will be there to help you out in all your needs. Till then, bye bye students.